tell my feet to hit the floor. You can tell my lips to tell my fingertips they won't be reaching out for you no more. But don't tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, I just don't think you'll understand. But if you tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, he might blow up and kill this man.
La bouteille.
Bah ouais, attends.
Prêt 38. Prends la pause. Surtout, prends la pause. Non, non, mais ça, c'est un film. Vous pouvez bouger. Hein.
ticket for an aeroplane. Ain't got time to take a fast train. Lonely days are gone, I'm a going home. My baby used to wrote me a letter. I don't care how much money I gotta spend. Got to get back to my baby again. Lonely days are gone, I'm a going home. My baby used to wrote me a letter. When she wrote me a letter, said she couldn't live without me no more. Listen, mister, can't you see I got to get back to my baby once more. Anyway, yeah, give me a ticket for an aeroplane. Ain't got time to take a fast train. Lonely days are gone, I'm a going home. My baby used to put me a letter. When she wrote me a letter, said she couldn't live without me no more. Listen, mister, can't you see I got to get back to my baby once more. Anyway, yeah, give me a ticket for an aeroplane. Ain't got time to take a fast train. Lonely days are gone, I'm a-going home. My baby used to put me a letter. My baby used to put me a letter.
Il met au milieu, attends.
J'ai rien fait tomber, moi.
Non.
Pourquoi? Mais qu'est-ce que t'as fait tomber là?
Une fois que c'est pas de ma faute.
Oui, toi.
Allez. Oh. Ce jus, j'en ai pas eu, je voulais en goûter.
Attends, bouge pas, attends, j'ai du jus, moi.
J'ai dit, je croquais un problème avec les cerises.
C'est bon,
t'as, t'as, toi, j'ai
un... Mais quelle idée, madame, petit machin comme ça, attends.
Thank you.
Non, non, rien à voir. Le gaz.
L'électricité, non.
Électricité, du gaz.
Ah ouais. Ouais, enfin, je pense pour la raffinerie, mais c'est plus qu'électrique.
Voilà.
Ah oui, mais dans les raffineries.
Et oui, donc tu as
la raffinerie fait même pas.
Ah oui, quand tu n'as pas un client.